Alrighty, Ghost Nation, here we go. Kicker, frog and bass. See if we can find any. Got the old lads with me. Going frogging. Tide's flying out, but so we'll have to see. The idea of these frogs, Julian, is you can skip cast them, these Daiwa frogs. You skip cast them, you don't have to cast high into the trees. There's a million mozzies out here, so the boys are fully rugged up. We didn't know they were going to be that bad. Yep. Oh, I missed that. That was a good hit too. Yeah. Scared the absolute daylights out of me. Oh, he's not a bad one. They're here. That kiki frog. Kiki frog. Yee. What's that little fish? Not a big one in this creek, there's a lot bigger, but that's a start. So hopefully we can find a few more with the kids. This creek is known for its frogs. Let's get it back in the water. I got a fish. It's a jungle out here.
Oh, that was lucky I didn't
see you. Oh, you didn't hurt your ankle. Yeah. Yeah, the big logs. The big logs. Yeah, you gotta cross them. Coming. Yeah. Hold up. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Not on a tree. Scared me. Oh, he's a good one too, I think. Oh, got him off. Oh yeah, he's a beauty. Thought there was one under this tree here somewhere. I got a solid one, guys. Like a big one. Oh. Oh, he is a dino. He could be a 40s, high 40s. I don't think he's a 50. Oh, he's a beast. Look at the gob on that guy. He's a good fish. He's
a slob. Gotta get rid of plants and spiders and mozzies. There he is. That guy. pretty stoked with that. That kikker frog. Getting back in the water. It's a sick one.
That is ready to go. Bye, bud. Yes. That was a sick one. Oh, I'm down in the trenches here. Look at that. I've got to climb up this. Climb down to get that fish because that tree looked too good. I'm getting back up. What? As I said, what we got to do to go land-based bass fishing is ridiculous sometimes. I'm going to fall here. Put on a root. Oh, made it. Oh, well, that was the exit. Entry was fun. Oh, I'm coming. Yeah. Just hold it. Turn around. Yep. Wait, I need to hold it up here. It's big fish up here at the moment. Yep, you got it. Perfect. Little unwrap. Give me a rod before he drops it. All right. Wait up, we still might need you. Nah, I got it.
I tied it up for you.
Teamwork makes the dream work. Alright, remember that?
Yep.
Alright, let's go get you guys some fish. We're at the skinny water.
Is this where they are?
I'm two up.
No, we can't get through there.
No, we gotta go up to those big trees. No, I just... Oh, you're in. How's the water? Is it cold? Well, then why aren't the fish attacking? Why aren't the fish busting up then? No, why aren't they if it's not cold? Something swimming across. What is that? What is that swimming across? Ezzy? It's like a large... Loggerheaded turtle. Just went under. Oh yeah, something. Oh yeah, yeah. Old Brian since last time I've been here. Boom. Oh, I love it. Oh, it's still growing. Mad cave. Yeah. Oh, this got dusted. Flying in the air in the jungle. It's getting dark and we got to get our way a fair bit through this bush to the car. So see ya on the next adventure.
Yeah?
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 Yeah. Peace. Hectic, we didn't make it in time. Just going through the dark. I'm sweating. Car's not far, but. No, this way.